the car. There's a man. Right. It's a poor man. He's well enough to go on a train.
Today is Thursday, the 2nd of June, 2007.
You're well enough to travel on a train but not go to work.
Mum and Dad took me out on Sunday night to pull.
My doctor is in Scarborough.
I've got all that bloody bounce because it's all Sunday night, it's going to be even. Testing, we're going to go to school.
Anybody boarded at Leeds requiring tickets?
Mentioned about having a pair of goggles on, mate.
Yeah. Is it in that, just where
there's
that car
is? There's a gate door, just where it
talks. Yeah, it was done at the center of the door. Can we just call it a yard, then?
Best side.
I mean that there. That is it, yeah. Yeah. That I recognise that now. Yeah.
Is it Bob? Looks sexy for the camera.
We're in County Cork. John Bolton, County Cork, Addington.
Come on, Bob, give us some commentary.
We're on the train, you nigger.
That's a very good commentary, that.
Nothing's looking down to.
In your office.
Ivo Peters.
electricity.
Pullman train. Are you ready?
Put in what?
Proper sound, mate.
He's been wobbling from here.
Northern Central England.
Thank you.
two steps back there, we just made it steady off, so that's great in an hour. But it's tough combination of this, it's pretty good.
The train coming, Dave.
She's here.
Yeah,
I know.
Thank you. Yeah.